in terms of being, you know, responsible financially, I'm a partner in a restaurant chain called Poke OG, one in Anaheim and one in Miami, and they're doing really, really good. I own two barbershops down in Southern California that are doing really, really good. So we've got some, I've got two wrestling schools in Northern California. So I've done a good job of trying to diversify myself and not really just be tied to the TV, you know? So we've got a lot of different things going that will hopefully help us maintain life after fighting is done.
Where are the barbershops? What cities?
Reseda, down south in the valley.
Yeah.
Reseda, Van Nuys area.
What?
Yeah, and they do really, really well, you know, so.
Let's give them a plug. What are the names?
That. I've got a great partner. They're called Faded Barbershops, right? I've got this partner. My wife's sister's boyfriend, Elle, he just runs it, man. He does everything in regards to the barbershop. I never have to question him. I never have to. He won't even, like, pay the barbershop bills. He, like, pays the bills. He's always like, hey, man, I had to fix the floors for $50. So, like, stuff like that. You know, it's like he's just the most trusting guy, you know? One of my best friends in the entire world, and things are going well for us.